How do you make a chart and graph? Hi, I'm Jimmy, and we're here to answer those two points. Now, before you make a chart and graph the points, it's important that you understand exactly what goes behind the graph. A graph is made up of various points. Each point has what's called an X and a Y coordinate. Now, the important thing is to understand what each of them stand for. Now, the X is what's called your horizontal coordinate. That shows you if you have to go in a leftward direction or a rightward direction. If it's positive, you go in a right direction. If it's negative, you go in a left direction. Y tells you what direction you go vertically, up or down. And so what we'll do in the next minute and a half or so is figure out what these individual numbers mean, but understand that the X number always comes before the Y number. Now, let's talk about first 2, 1. Now, the 2 means you have to go to the right. And the 1, being the Y coordinate, tells you to go up 1. Now, to start the graph, you always start from the center and you go 2 places to the right and 1 place up. Now, with negative 3, 0, the negative 3, which is the X, tells you to go left 3. But the 0, whenever you see a 0 for the Y, that means it doesn't go vertically. That means once you go to the left 3, you stay put. So from here, 1, 2, 3, that's the location of your second point. For 0, negative 1, 0 means for the X, you don't go horizontally. You don't go left or right. You just stay put for the time being. But the negative 1 tells you to go down one place. So from the center, just do exactly as I just mentioned. Go down. Now, what do you do with those three points? You simply connect the three points. I'm Jimmy, and that's how you make a chart and graph the points.